Okay, so we are going to speak about saturation now. During the desktop publishing job, you often receive dull pictures without color contrast. In this tutorial, we are going to make brilliant colors. Okay? Choose the image adjustment hue saturation command. This command you can open the saturation window. Or you can also open the saturation window pushing the create new fill or adjustment layer button at the bottom of the layers palette. This one is better because you can modify or switch off the effect later. In the hue saturation window, choose master in the edit list. You can choose also other colors to work only with them. In the hue saturation window, push right the saturation button, but maximum for 20%. If the preview must be on in order to check the result of the original image. You can see the hue saturation adjustment layer on the layers palette above the original image. If the adjustment layer is not makes the perfect result, you can modify it. Choose the eraser tool and erase the part of it. The magazine illustration is ready. The image now has color contrast. And this tutorial is from the book. Photoshop Tutorials Pro.